Some of our most popular retailers are being accused of invading customers' privacy by installing facial recognition cameras in their stores. Kmart, Bunnings and the Good Guys have been blasted by consumer group Choice for leaving customers in the dark about the invasive technology.
While you're scanning the shelves for a bargain, you might not realise your face is being scanned too.
And we discovered that Kmart, Bunnings and the Good Guys appear to be using facial recognition technology in their stores.
Cameras allowing retailers to build databases of faces, tracking customer movements.
This is much more invasive than CCTV. It's equivalent to collecting a fingerprint or your DNA every time you shop.
How would you know? At Kmart, there's a sign off to the side, right at the bottom of the conditions of entry. Bunnings has one too, but we couldn't find anyone who stopped to read it.
Did you know they were using facial recognition technology?
No, not at all.
You didn't see the sign inside?
No, no.
The little red sign?
No.
It's also buried in the online privacy policy of all three retailers.
There's no number one that's happening and number two how it's being used.
Kmart says facial recognition is only used for the limited purposes of safety and loss prevention, such as reducing refund fraud, while Bunnings tells us it's not used for marketing, consumer behaviour tracking and images of children are never enrolled.
Biometric data, such as your face, is considered sensitive personal information under the Privacy Act, and for a company to collect it, they need your consent. And in the past, it's been found that just walking past a little sign doesn't mean you've given that consent.
Last year, 7-Eleven was blasted by the Privacy Commissioner after using similar signage.
The companies know that this is not something that will be very popular. And so until you have this conversation as a society, because it affects us as a society, it's something they should be stopping.
Right now, customers face no choice. Daniel Sutton for 10 News First.